Yo, my YouTube family, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna listen to and react to Burna Boy song that he made, which was dedicated to the Lekki toll gate shooting, the people that died, our fallen soldiers. The song is the date of when the incident happened, which is 20th of October 2020. May your soul rest in perfect peace. You know, we'll not forget about them. We keep on marching for them. So now I'm going to play the song. We're just going to react to it. I did one already, but I think YouTube blocked a copyright issue. Whatever. But anyway, let's go. Wow, I love the intro. So it just starts off by saying, "Haven't you heard? So you never hear." Let's go there. Listen to that. You say, is it jazz? Is it juju that you're doing for us that we keep on suffering? Why? Other countries, other European countries, all these Oyibo countries, they're developing, everything is moving forward. But Africa, Nigeria. Only God. 20. Damn, that's deep. Man, he said, what are you going to say that we justify the case of their murder, like of their killing? You know, what will you say? What excuse would you have? What would you even say? When I first heard the song, I thought he said, what did he go say that would justify the case of their mother, as in their parents, which also makes sense anyway, because what would you say to their parents to justify the case of their killings? How can you justify something like that? Let's go. Mad. He mentioned all the people, He mentioned all those people involved, You're not going to have peace in your life. All the atrocity that you have committed, everything you have done, you're not going to be able to sleep. Don't worry. So the money will you give your path for your ass. How many people do you know that have went to school, that have graduated, still struggling to find job? Still, people are just, life is not easy. You finish, you study, how many years? They do strike, and you're still in school. You finish school now, nothing, you're begging. You're doing this, oh my God, help us, please. See? Wow, we give them many chances, they failed us, they failed Nigeria. When we open our mouths and beg, we beg justice, all the common things that we deserve to have, that we are supposed to get, They want to silence us. Like now, they want to put social media bill, social media restriction, so that we'll not be free to like communicate, so that we'll not be free to like express ourselves. They can see the powerfulness of how powerful this social media tool has been for the protest. They can see that we're waking up, but they want to silence us. Yeah, they want to kill us. That's all they know. God will punish them. I'm telling you, we'll never forget them. We'll never forget them. Like, even if you even forget, say you come and listen to this song, you remember it. You remember it. Because the way Burna Boy just laid it out, it just summarizes the whole Nigeria, the whole government, the whole situation that happened. Music is powerful, though. Music is powerful. Listen, listen. Every time I listen to this song, I remember the Lekki Toge shooting. Just bring tears to my eyes. I'm telling you, man. And even the ending of the song, where as you heard now, the guy saying, "Let him shoot, let him shoot. Sit down, sit down, sit down." It's too much. It's too much. How can a government, a president, kill its own people? People that voted for you to be in that position, to be in power, and it's meant to be democracy. Like Fela said, this is democracy. This is not democracy. This is democracy. Is it 2023 or 2023 when election time? And you just wish that something can happen sooner. God will be with us. God will be with us. God is there. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that one. Comment what you think, what you thought. Yeah, let's have a discussion anyway. Yeah, you guys stay blessed. Peace.